6. Have a great night, everyone.
The National Hockey League on Sportsnet presents the Stanley Cup Playoffs.
This is a good team that has just lost their way at the wrong time.
A year's worth of work leading up to this moment, a must-win game to keep their playoff hopes alive.
For a while there, it was rough, but lately I've been doing better. Then the last 4 cold Decembers, I recall. And I hold you every night. And that's a feeling I wanna get used to. But there's no man as terrified as the man who stands to lose you. Oh, I hope I don't lose you. Please stay. I want you, I need you, oh God. Don't take these beautiful things that I've got. Please stay. I want you, I need you, oh God. Don't take these beautiful things that I've got. I want you, I need you, oh God. I need these beautiful things that I've got.
Hello, Canada and hockey fans, United States and Newfoundland.
This is Hockey Night in Canada on Sportsnet.
Welcome to Telltale Tuesday, and first of all, thank you, Benson Boone. The smash single Beautiful Things is number one just about every chart in the world. The album Fireworks and Rollerblades. Nice start to the big night tonight. 4 winner go home games. Crazy. Chris Cuthbert, Craig Simpson, Kyle Bukauskas are at TD Garden in Boston. We'll have John Shorthouse, Dave Tomlinson, Dan Murphy over at Vancouver, John Bartlett, Gary Galley, Sean Reynolds in the bullseye of the nation in Winnipeg. And there's also an update game going on in Raleigh, North Carolina tonight. It's the Stanley Cup playoffs on Sportsnet, presented by Rogers. No Austin Matthews for Toronto is the number one storyline, but there's quite a few as we get set for Game 5. Good evening with Kevin Bieksa, Kelly Rudy, and Elliot Friedman. And Kevin, how about your thought looking ahead to tonight?
Well, the Bruins lineup got bigger by inserting 6'5" Justin Brazo. A game after 6'5" Mason Lauri was inserted, who had a great Game 4. Their answer for me is going to be Matthew Nyes, their best power forward. He's got to be in the paint tonight.
Two stories for me. The Leafs penalty killing. They've got to get a save. And Mitch Marner has to have his best game as a Toronto Maple Leaf.
Toronto, just win or lose, they have to go hard. Can't be like Game 4 Saturday night. Cannot be like that.
Brian Sutter, great NHL player, great NHL coach. Brian would always say, watch the game. Everything else is noise. Enjoy the noise. It's next.
Thank you. Great scene here in Boston. The crowd sensing the occasion. Auston Matthews was incredible here in game two, but Toronto will have to keep their season alive here without him. The sense you got from the Leafs today is that they had kind of made peace with that reality. Sheldon Keefe's purpose in addressing his team before the game here this afternoon was just give them reasons to believe. We have heard things from the Leafs over the last few days say things like they're still alive in this series, that you've got to believe in one another, and those crazy comebacks, they have happened before, and there are some examples of blue and white belief amongst the masses here in the Garden.